Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Kim, and I am so glad you're here today. I want to say a big welcome to all our new subscribers, y'all. We've got new subscribers. We're up to 912. We're not far from 1,000, so we're getting closer to that big blowout that we're going to have. So I'm so excited, y'all. I'm over the moon. Welcome, 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 and thank you so much for subscribing. To all my returning subscribers, welcome back, guys. I love you. You are my heart. You just mean the world to me, and I just appreciate you more than you know. And thank you so much for all your words of encouragement and for all your comments on all the videos, y'all. I just love it. It just builds me up and keeps me going, so thank you so much. If you're new here, you've never been here before, but you found us and you're here for the first time, welcome. We're glad to have you. Hope you'll see what you like what you see, and hope you'll subscribe before you leave today. And to those of you who are regular viewers, but you've never subscribed, just go ahead and subscribe today. It don't take but a second. Just click on that little subscribe bar. And then when that little notification bell pops up, click on it so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. I'm sorry I missed Wednesday, y'all. We had an unexpected appointment pop up, and it was one of those hurry up and wait kind of things. It was like 2 hours away, so we rushed over and then waited and waited and took forever, and then we had to stop and get something to eat because we were starving, and finally got home, and I was just worn out because, y'all, I'm old. I just don't do these spur-of-the-moment trips well anymore. So I went straight to bed, and yesterday was just crazy. I was going to try to do a video yesterday, and it was just, there was just so much going on yesterday, I couldn't get to it. So I'm going to make up for it today, though. We're going to have I added some extra stuff to the basket down here. So I hope I can make up for it, and we'll have a little extra video today. So I hope you'll enjoy it, and I hope we have fun. Thank you so much for putting up with me. I appreciate you so much for doing that. Y'all are just the greatest. You really are. I tell you what, this is the most wonderful group of people I have ever been involved with in my life. You are my family. I love you, and I appreciate you so very, very much. So, thank you. Okay, so how's your week going this week, guys? Y'all let me know in the comments what you've been up to and if you've had anything exciting or crazy going on or anything like that. Hubby's been off all week on vacation, so he's got to go deer hunting, and he got him a deer. Then he went squirrel hunting, and he got him some squirrels, so he's happy. Plus, he's been loving on the babies all week, which has helped me out quite a bit because it's kept them occupied, and I've been able to get some things done that I don't normally get to get done. So that's helped out, but I tell you what, those spur-of-the-moment trips, they wipe me out. And they really mess up my routine because I was ready, boy. I had my video all laid out and ready to do and everything like that. And then, you know, you get that phone call and you just got to drop everything and go. So, I'm sorry about that, y'all. But anyway, we're here today, so we're going to get it all done. Now, let's talk about TEMU real quick before we jump into this haul. Okay, TEMU is an online marketplace. They have thousands of vendors. You can find anything there, guys. Anything. They have totally free shipping if it comes from TEMU. Now, if it comes from a local warehouse, which just means a warehouse here in the States, you're going to have to pay a little bit of shipping. But it gets to you quicker, so it's just kind of a trade-off, whichever you want to do. I honestly don't pay any attention. I just, wherever I can get the best price, it's where I order from. But they have free returns. If you get something and you're not satisfied with it for whatever reason, if it's broken, it doesn't fit, it just doesn't meet your expectations, just whatever, you just decide you don't need it anymore. You have 90 days to contact TEMU and return it, and they'll do one of two things. They'll either send you a shipping label that they pay for to pay your shipping to send it back to them, and they'll give you a totally free return. They'll give your money back. Or they'll just tell you to keep it, do what you want to with it, and they'll give you your money back. Either way, you get your money back, so it's a win-win situation. So, that's a really good thing. Then they have price adjustments. Y'all, I love price adjustments. Anybody that's been here before knows I love price adjustments. What is a price adjustment, you ask? Let me just tell you. Okay, whatever you pay for a product, say you buy it today. For the next 30 days, if it goes down in price at all, and it probably will go down in price at some point, and it may go up in price too, but if it goes up in price, it doesn't affect you. But if it goes down in price, you have to go into your orders, and I go into my orders every day. But you go in your order every day, and you check, you look for a little bar that says price adjustment. And if you see it, you click on it, and it lets you know whether or not it's gone down in price. And if it has, you just follow the steps, and it'll credit the amount of money that's gone down in price back to your credit balance. Like today, I think my credit adjustments on, all my orders together, I think I got like $8.44 back credit adjustments. So my credit balance has gone up $8.44. So that's just great. So I'm just saving them up, let them build till I make another order. And then when I make another purchase, they'll be applied to that purchase. So I love that. That's how I make a lot of my orders, is through credit balance. So price adjustments are great. I highly recommend them. And I don't know of any other company that has price adjustments like TEMU does. So that's something to think about, guys. They're really a lot of fun. So anyway, let's jump into our haul now and see what we've got. Now, the first few items we've got are really cool items. Now, this first item, I paid $18.49 for, and it is too cute. And y'all, this is an early anniversary present for me. Jason and I will be married 9 years this time. We've been married twice. This time, we've been married 9 years. On the 14th of this month. So I bought me a little early anniversary present. A little Minnie Mouse tumbler. Is this not cute? Isn't she precious? I just love her. It's a 40 ounce. It's stainless steel. And it did come with a straw. Has the straw. Now, the only thing is, from this particular company, it is discontinued. Now, if you'll go on there and you'll search Minnie Mouse tumblers, 40-ounce Minnie Mouse tumblers, I'm sure you can find this exact tumbler from another dealer. The thing is, I think you're going to pay more money for it. I think that's why this has been discontinued, because I was looking the other day for some more, and I found one almost identical to this, and it was over $100 on TEMU. I was shocked. But now it may be down in price by now. I don't know. But anyway, this particular seller has discontinued this item. But like I said, search for it. You can probably find it from another vendor. Okay. This next item, I paid $9.59 for. They're now down to $7.20. Open them up. Let's see. I haven't even opened these up yet. They're in styrofoam. Y'all, everything's coming in styrofoam lately. Hope I can get them out. Yeah, there we go. I just hate styrofoam. Okay. Look. Lay them down here so I can take them out. I bought, if you remember, a few weeks ago, I bought some deer. They were little white deer. And I'm going to use them at Christmas time on my kitchen table as part of my decoration. But these are wooden. Those were ceramic. These are wooden, and I can't get them. Let me try to unwrap his horns, because I wrapped them up good so they wouldn't break. But these are going to go on my mantle. And I doubt they wait until Christmas. They're probably going to go up there today. Because we have deer all over our living room. Let me see if I can get that undone. Okay. There's one. Okay, so there's one. Isn't that pretty? It's really, really nice. Okay, let me stand it over here. Oh, I hope it didn't fall over. And then we have the other. They didn't wrap its horns up. Or antlers. Anyway, and then this one. So, isn't that pretty? So, you have a really pretty, pretty set of deer. I think they are very, very pretty. And they're going on my mantle today. And they're wooden, like I said. They're really nice. Really, really nice. So we have those. Let me set these right here on the desk so they don't get broken. And I'm going to put the styrofoam and the box right back here. Okay, let's see what else we've got. Okay, now. Y'all, we've got another tumbler. This one is discontinued as well, but you can find it from another vendor. I paid $10.52 for it. It was going to be a Christmas present for Parker, my great-grandson, that will be a year old this month. But I got to thinking about it after I looked at it. And I'm thinking he's just not old enough for it yet. I may save this for his second birthday. I don't know. But I think it is too cute. Like I said, it is discontinued. You can find it from other vendors, though, I feel quite sure. But I couldn't pass it up for the price. But I think I'm going to put it up over there in the gift box and save it for him for next year. Because he's just too small for it this year. So we've got that. But I'd rather buy it now and be prepared than to not be prepared at all. So let's see if I can put it back in the room. And it did come with a straw, so I think that's nice. So we'll just put it back in the box, and then we'll go over there in my gift box and wait till Parker's a little bit older, and he'll get it. So, we have that. Okay, now we're going to start getting into the clothes a little bit. The first one we have are a pair of shoes. I paid $10.59 for these shoes, and they're now down to $7.49. They are really cute. Look at these. Aren't they cute? I like them. I like the little bow on the end. They are too cute. And this one. They're coming together here. You can see them. I would put them on, but I'd have to hold my feet up here, and I don't really want to hold my feet up here, so I'm not going to do that. But anyway, we have these, and they're so soft. They're kind of velvety. Or suede. That's what they are. They're suede. They are so nice. And they fit well, too. So I like those a lot. Those are going to be nice to wear this winter. Fall and winter. Those. Okay, this next item. I paid $15.79 for it. It's now down to $14.29. Let's see what we've got. This is a dress. It's a floral dress. Lay the bag down real quick. It's kind of a long dress. And it does, the V does come in the front. So you can hook it in the front or you can leave it open. At least that's what the picture showed in the, because I looked it up on the website. But that is really pretty. It's a pretty fall color. Long sleeves. And then it's got the double ruffle of the skirt. But I think that is just really pretty. You can't beat the fall colors. Let's see. Let me stand up and see how far down it goes. Oh, it goes way down almost to my ankles. So, and I'm 5'6", so it's a long dress. It's nice. I like that. I may wear that Sunday. I've got the perfect pair of brown shoes to wear with it. So that just made really, really be a good outfit for Sunday. I'm sorry I'm making so much noise with these bags. I'm trying not to, but it just seems like it is what it is. Okay. This next item, I paid $21.49 for it, and it's now down to $17.19. Y'all, these are so nice. I've bought these before. Now, these are a repurchase. I bought these for my granddaughter. I bought me a set, and I thought she needed a set. She works at the bank, so I thought she needed a set. But they're just turtleneck sweaters. Red one. And a white one. And get it turned right. There we go. A red one, a white one, and a black one. And you know, I love turtlenecks because you can dress them up or dress them down or whatever. You know, they're just really nice. So I got these for Abby. Her birthday's coming up here pretty quick in October. So I thought she could use those working at the bank, and it'd be a nice birthday present for her. So, okay, this next item I'm so excited about. I got two of them. And I had my friend Marie over at Trendy Finds to pick me out. Okay, as you see, I've got a chain on my glasses because I keep them around my neck so Leo can't get to them, which, by the way, he got to them last night anyway. But we're not, that's a whole nother story. We'll talk about that later. But I picked this out, and I couldn't see what I was looking at or picking out. I just knew I wanted my name on it. And when I got these, I don't know how well you can see this, but anyway, I don't like the way it says Kim. I don't like the letters. I didn't pick out well. I couldn't see well. So I asked my friend Marie over at Trendy Finds if she would pick me out one and send me the link, because I love her taste. So she did. She picked me out one and she sent me the link, and I ordered it. And this silver, and it says Kimberly for my channel, Kimberly. It's on a silver chain. A nice long silver chain. This one I think is only on a 19-inch silver chain. This I think is like a 27-inch silver chain, which is nice. They have the little rubber stopper thingies to hold them on the glasses and hold them in place. I think this is nice. It was $4.74. Marie, you did excellent. Thank you so much. You did so well. It is beautiful. I love it. So, not only did I order that one, I ordered another one to go with it so I'd have extras. Because, you know, the dogs get excited and jump up and down and their paws catch on stuff sometimes. And so I ordered another one that just said Kim, and I like this one as well. Okay, this one just says Kim, and I think it's pretty too. But I love the font much better than this crazy font I've got on this one. So I can't wait to change. I'm going to change to the Kimberly. I can't wait. So anyway, we have those, and they were $4.74 a piece. This one I've got was $4.74, but like I said, I'm just not crazy about it at all. And y'all, let me tell you what happened last night with my glasses. So, I went to bed, and Leo was out running around with his daddy. And he came back there to say hi to me, and I wasn't paying any attention to him. I had laid my glasses over on the nightstand. Well, I heard something hit the floor and I ran him out of the bedroom because I thought he'd gotten one of my house shoes. Well, apparently he had gotten my glasses off the nightstand and I didn't realize it. And that was my glasses that hit the floor and I didn't realize it. But anyway, so I wake up about 2 o'clock this morning and reach over to get my phone and my glasses to see what time it was. And there were no glasses. And I panicked and woke my husband up. I said, "Did you get my glasses?" He said, "No, I didn't get your glasses." So I got up and came in the living room and I found in the chair the end of one of these glass chains, this little plastic part. I found one of these laying in the chair in the living room, one of these things. Now, Lucy had already broken one of these chains, jumping up, and she got a hold of one and broke the chain. So that's where that had come from. It had been laying over on the table, and I guess one of them had gotten a hold of it and got put it in the chair. But anyway, I thought it came off this. So I came back in the bedroom with it. I said, "I found this in the chair. I think he's had my glasses." So my husband gets up out of bed, and we look, and we can't find the glasses, and they're not in the living room. He finally finds them laying on the foot of the bed. He said, "Are you sure you didn't go to sleep with them on?" I'm like, "No, I know I didn't." So somehow Leo had, I don't know if they hit the floor when I got onto him and then he slung them up on the bed or what, but he had gotten a hold of them and anyway. So I don't know what I'm going to do. So I'm going to start putting them in the drawer when I take them off at night because they're only safe when they're on my neck, but I can't go without glasses. But the good thing is, I have found two pair of glasses in the last week doing some clean up and clean out. So I've got two extra pair of glasses now that I needed desperately that I've got now. But I want to hang on to these. I don't want anything to happen to these. But anyway, so that's what happened with my glasses last night. So anyway, we're going to jump back into the haul. Sorry about that. I'm just squirreling all off and all over the place. So anyway, okay. Now, our next item. I paid $13.99 for this, and it's now $13.97. And let's see. I thought the little thingy was goosing off of it, but it's not. Y'all, this is pretty. It's a long sleeve button up plaid shirt. Just perfect for this time of year. I like this a lot. I like the red color and the everything. And it's also, it's got the buttons on up the sleeve where if you wanted to roll the sleeve up and button it up here, you could, but I won't do that. But anyway, I think that is just very, very pretty. Let me take the paper that was holding it straight. There we go. But I like this a lot, and I love to wear shirts like this. So, this is me this time of year. This is really me. And the sleeves are the perfect length. So, I like this a lot. And it would be nice, you know, you could even, if it was really cold outside, you could wear a turtleneck under it and leave it unbuttoned. Or you could button it part of the way, or just whatever you wanted to do. It's really, really nice. We have that. I like that. It's very good quality. Very good quality. Okay, y'all. We've got a big fluffy package. I paid $22.48 for it. And it's now up to $23.27. Let's see what it is. It feels like a sweater to me. Oh, y'all. I love it. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? It's like a crocheted type. It's long. This would be perfect with leggings, or it would be nice with jeans, either one. I like the stripes. Look at that. That is so pretty. I'm all about anything with stripes. I like that. That is nice, and it's so warm and heavy. Perfect for this winter. So we have that. I'm sorry about the crinkles. I'm trying to stop crinkling, but it's just not working out really well. Okay, now this outfit, this is a dress. I actually bought I got two of the exact same thing. I bought one, I put it in my cart. It cost $13.49. It is still $13.49. I was still doing some shopping, and it popped up. I had enough in my cart that it offered me two different items. I could choose between one of two items to get free. And one of the items was this dress. And I didn't like the other item, so I went ahead and chose to get another one of these dresses free because I thought it would be perfect for Abby to wear to work at the bank. So I've got two, one for me and one for Abby. So I think this is too pretty. Look at this, the black sleeves. And then the skirt. Look at that. That is just too cute. It looks like a top and a skirt, but it's all one piece. And I sent her a picture of it. She thought it was cute, so she doesn't mind sharing with, you know, wearing the same thing her mammy wears. So let's see. Let's stand up here and see how long it's going to be on me. Now, she's a little shorter than me, so it'll be longer on her. It comes down below my knees. So I like that. And I love the pattern on the skirt. I think that is just really, look at that. That is really, really pretty. And the color combination is really nice. The black with the pattern. That's really pretty. So we have that. And y'all, I've only got one granddaughter, so I can't help it. I do tend to spoil her a little bit more than the boys sometimes, but I can't buy bows for her anymore because she's too big, and so it's nice to be able to buy her clothes and do for her every once in a while now, so I like to try to do for her when I can. Okay, and our last item is a shirt. I paid $13.99 for it. It's now $13.97. It is flannel. It's kind of a crew neck. It has a front pocket. Look at that. Isn't that cute? I love the plaid. Y'all can tell I like plaid. I like that. Now, the sleeves are not quite as long. I mean, they're not. The sleeves are going to come to about right here on me. Instead of coming down, they're going to come to about right here, but that's okay. I like that anyway. I think it's pretty. I like the way it's cut at the bottom. It's just really cute. So that'll be nice to wear this fall. So that's it for our haul today, guys. I think we ended up on a pretty good note. Found some pretty good buys, some pretty neat stuff. I hope you saw something you like, and I hope you liked everything you saw. And don't forget, down in the description box, I'll put my affiliate link as well as my discount code for TEMU. If you haven't already gotten the TEMU app, I highly recommend you getting the app and use my discount code in the search bar to make your first order. So you'll get 30% off that first order. You've only got an hour after you download the app to place your first order. Put my discount code in the search bar before the order is placed. Get 30% off that order, and as soon as the order is placed, you get a $100 discount coupon bundle. So I think that's pretty cool to use for future purchases. I can't talk today. Future purchases. So that's really cool. So don't forget to do that, because Temu's fabulous. I love Temu. I think you will too. Now, okay, the time is here. It's now. We're not going to do the drum roll today because my husband is sitting on the other side of that wall and I'm very self-conscious when he's in the house. Y'all can tell I'm not myself when he's in the house, so I get quiet and that's not me. But anyway, okay, it's time. We're going to announce the winner of our October subscriber friend mail. Before we do that, what is our subscriber friend mail, you may ask? Okay, let me just tell you what it is. Subscriber friend mail is when I give back to you guys. In order to get something from subscriber friend mail, all you've got to do is be subscribed, go down to the description box, find my email address, send me an email that gives me your name and your mailing address, and just say, hey, I want to be enrolled in your subscriber friend mail. And once a month, I draw a name randomly to receive an envelope from me full of goodies to let you know how much I love you and appreciate you and how much you mean to me. And we're going to do it every month until we run out of names. So I don't want to run out of names. So y'all keep on sending me your names. And we've got our name picked out for October. It's right here on this piece of paper. And thank you all for staying to the end to find out who it is. So, are you ready? I've teased you long enough. The winner for October is Penny Brashears. Penny, congratulations. I'm so happy you won. I will be getting your package out to you first of the week. Congratulations, y'all. If you want a chance to win for next month, get your name in. We've still got plenty of names in, but we can always have more. So just get those names in so that we can have more to draw from. And I am so proud for Penny. Congratulations. I love the holiday season, and this is going to be a fun one to do. So I hope y'all all have a great weekend. And I've got one other video to do this weekend, and I may do it after a while because it's just one little item, but I just can't wait to show it to you and share it with you guys because you're going to love it. But it's not a TEMU item, so it won't go in a TEMU video. I hope you all have a great weekend. I can't wait to see you again. I love you. Be blessed. Bye-bye.